people ask me about updated JB World Report, and I decided videotape condition of my kayak after 2 years of use. Since actually it's almost 3 years since I originally applied JB World. After 1 year's use, I did apply some additional JB World at the localized area, and you can see the condition of my kayak after 1 year use at the end of my original video. This shows 2 additional years of use, and you can see the scratch since I applied it a little bit thicker at the localized damaged area before. It held very well, and I've been very happy with it, and if I buy another kayak, I would do same thing over, basically apply JB well. And the most critical thing about applying JB well is make sure you sand the area where you're going to apply and the feather in the edges, because if you don't feather in the edges, it's going to peel off quite easily. And since I did a after it touch dry, I did feather in the edges, it held very well. There are some localized peeling area, but it's very, very minimal. And amount of labor and the material cost, it's probably one of the best protection for your kayak. And I did quite a wide area back here because that's where I'm mostly dragging my kayak. I drag my kayak through the landing and launching area. It is a very coarse sand or gravel. And you can see some localized peel right at my fingertip, but it's very minimal. And if it wears out any area, you can always add some more JB Weld on top of it. Just make sure you sand and apply a little bit thicker in the area it's wearing off. You can see a little peeling at the edge. Probably I can trim this off, and if necessary, just reapply this area. And after watching this video, if you have any questions, let me know. And if you didn't watch my original video, it gives a detailed instruction of the how I apply JB Weld. And if you have a better way to protect the bottom of your kayak, please let me know. I'm here to listen and find a better way to protect the kayak. Thank you.